Okay, good morning. It is Sunday, 2nd of September. We're here. Nice place, nice hotel here. And a beach resort in the Chulpanata. So I think today it's just a matter of taking it easy, having a rest. I'm going to go back to the beach, a bit of jet skiing, I think, and just lazing around, resting our legs. Me and Meadow have got aching legs. And yeah, just take it easy. And then this evening is actually the opening ceremony for the Nomad Games. So we don't have any tickets, but I think we'll just go anyway to the Hippodrome's not far from here, and we'll just see what's going on. And yeah, that's it really. So just a relaxing day, taking it easy. Okay. And what is Jamie doing here?
Mathematics.
Mathematics. You doing a bit of schoolwork?
Yeah.
Oh, on your iPad?
Yes.
Oh, very good, very good. And what else are you going to do today?
Swimming in the lake. Yes. In Lake Ishikawa.
And what else are we going to do?
See Nomad Games tomorrow to see some sport competition in this part of the world. Mm. In Nomad Games. And that is the olden sport from here in this place, in this area.
Yeah.
So that is tomorrow.
Mm, very
so
good.
That will also be a good day tomorrow.
Very good. And yeah. Oh, very good.
Yeah.
Very good. I just need a few supplies for lunch for the beach. This is the local baker. Just next door is the fish shop and down there is the beach. Okay, so we're back here on the beach. What's Jamie doing? Looks like he's got himself on the volleyball team here. Doesn't take him long to find friends, no matter where we are. Okay, now there's an hour to go until the opening ceremony, which is that way. You see a stream of cars now. Even the president of Kazakhstan is supposed to be attending. So we'll go and have a look now. See, we haven't got no tickets, but we'll go and have a look what's going on. Okay, we were actually thinking of taking a taxi, but now we decided it's faster to walk. So now it's called letsgowalking.com to the Hippodrome.
Lots of Lexus.
Land Cruisers, yeah.
Yeah. One big line.
Yeah.
So. Here the fancy people are.
Yeah. Okay, looks like we can't go any further than this. Bit of a shame. She's not very far from the restaurant. We've just spent the evening. No, we were hoping just to get outside and maybe there was a big screen or just to see what was going on, but we can't do that, so. Gonna have to wait until tomorrow, folks.
Yes.
Now we can go for free, without a ticket, hopefully. Okay, we may not have tickets for the opening ceremony, but this chaos here is quite entertaining. Just to see how they deal with all of this traffic chaos, and there's police and shouting and popping and whistling and. For some reason, it has all gone quiet. No cars on the road at all.
We already have tickets.
I'm not sure what's going on now. Very strange. Okay, new solution. We actually hear it now from our hotel in the distance, so something's going on. And I think Jamie's just spotted that they have it on the TV in the restaurant here. So let's go see if we can see it on the TV. Okay, we found a solution. Just squatted on the TV in the breakfast restaurant. Mm. Okay, so the World Nomad Games are underway. Even though we're only 2 kilometers away, we couldn't get in to see because we need tickets to get in to see it, and we didn't expect to be here or plan to be here, just coincidence. But we managed to watch it in the TV room there. So it's quite a lot of countries taking part, 60 altogether. So this is actually the third time the Nomad Games have been held here in Kyrgyzstan. So it's every second year, biannual event. So the games, they take part in 4 different places. One of them is here in the Hippodrome there, where the opening ceremony is, and hopefully tomorrow we can go and see something called I think it's called Kok Boru. It's a kind of polo kind of game where they play with a goat without a head. Yeah, it sounds a bit barbaric, and a lot of people say it is, but yeah, that's what they've been playing here for hundreds of years. And the winner gets to keep the goat and cook it for for dinner afterwards. So, and there's other things, tug of war, eagle hunting, a lot of wrestling, lots of different sports really, plus all the cultural things that you can see up in the gorge. So there's quite a lot going on actually, so we'll try and get to see as much as we can in the next few days, and we'll try and get in and do a bit of film of it so you can see what it's all about. So that's it really. Yeah, that's all we'd for today, and then tomorrow we'll be get up early, have our breakfast, and go and see if we can get in and see something. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow and tell you a little bit more about the Nomad Games.
Okay.